Sedibeng Primary School. It's a school based in one of the oldest townships in Thembisa. We pride ourselves when it comes to academic achievement. We do things the Sedibeng way. We learn from one another. Our learners mostly come from disadvantaged background. It's a safe haven for those kids. It's their happy place. We unleash the most potential out of our learners. I've started using data-driven district programs since 2016. In terms of running the school, it offers informed decision-making that is data-driven. It gives the school curriculum performance of each learner and each grade. It also gives input on educator attendance, learner attendance. It flags learners who are in danger of being at the borderline in terms of curriculum achievement. It brings all these important aspects of teaching and learning together under one umbrella. Numbers talk.
Before, we were doing things manually, we were writing down. But now I can just flag and see the child right through. It gives you, as a teacher, a chance to know your children. Learners who are not doing well, the dashboard will help you to pick up those learners.
So that is what we get, a deeper analysis that makes us be able to find solutions. The learners benefit from this program. To see the learners' faces, to experience their pureness, humility, and love, it's my happy place. It's home for me.